What's up, guys? This is actually like my 12th time solving the Rubik's Cube. I'm gonna just pause this video and go downstairs and ask my mom to come with my cube so we can. So, guys, while my mom's scrambling my cube like this, I'm gonna show you my measurements and how far I've gotten. I've got the third layer done. And the full W. This. But you can never tell that. Seriously. Ba-doop. Ba-doop. I'm a boss! No, I'm not. I'm gonna check if my mom's done it. Yeah. Anyway, when I get down, I'm gonna get more. So, guys. My mom's going with the cube. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes, and an opportunity is probably in the video.
Sorry, guys, but yeah, this is me. So, of course, you want, guys, this is a little bit. Look. Now all I do is turn this twice. I'm just taking my time, guys. So now all I do is that there, 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 that there. Do that one more time, I guess. And now all I have to do is this, 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 and there. this one. So, guys, I just got a PB. So, guys, I had to get a PB on camera. Me could keep it. Able to throw the Rubik's Cube in around 2 minutes and over. But guys, normally with a couple of expense, you know you average around 10 minutes. But I'm just a broke cuber. Nan.
I'm going to sleep now.
Let me just tell you, I've just got a PB, solved the Rubik's Cube on a video. How proud are you of me? Tidy. I just solved the Rubik's Cube, got a PB, and also solved the Rubik's Cube on camera. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know you've never seen me solve this thing before, but today is the day you see me. This is the end of my wifey scoop video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Wait.